17 Court Watch now. A former McFarland High School basketball coach faces 2 years in prison after pleading no contest to a sexual misconduct charge. Fernando Pruneda was accused of offering a teen a spot on the varsity team in exchange for sexual favors. The alleged victim was a freshman in high school when he said Pruneda pursued him for a sexual relationship. Three other charges, including lewd or lascivious acts with a child under 14, were dismissed under the plea agreement.